We're here for Levi's first cross country meet of the season. He's looking good. I'm waiting at the top of the hill. Then Tracy Lynn and Teresa are going to see him at the finish. Levi ended up with a time of 12 minutes, 11 seconds for, I think it was like a mile and a half or a little bit over that. He hated that hill, hates the hills. So, but he did great. So, see you next time.